Just want to let y'all know that y'all are doing a great job at commenting the songs. Continue to comment the songs that y'all want me to react to next so I can add it to the list.
What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
You must be stupid if you got a rapper in mind that you pick over me like a caption. Sauce on them, get him a napkin. I'm gonna snap like Sebastian. I'm out this world, I'm galactic. I'm talking different, no accent.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Ariana Grande featuring Big Sean, Best Mistake, the official audio. Let's get straight to it. Hey man, I'm back. I feel rejuvenated. No cap. I feel good. Damn, that shit is covering the fuck out my motherfucking head. All right, we're gonna put that shorter. These are all, well, this shit moving. Y'all can't. All right, I'm gonna keep this right here. You know, those were the thing that I just moved were all of the thumbnails and shit like that from all the Ariana Grande reactions I done did on my channel and shit like that. So y'all make sure y'all go check all those reactions. They're just gonna be flashing throughout the video. Let's get straight to it. Damn, all right, I'm talking too much. I'm sorry. Oh shit. Turn it up. Can y'all hear me? All right, yeah. Y'all can hear me.
Forget how we felt, dealing with emotions that never left, playing with the hand that we were dealt in this game.
Okay, my first question is, Ariana Grande and Big Sean, they used to go together, correct? Am I wrong or am I right? Because the picture that I got for the thumbnail, it looked like they were really close. Like, and I was looking at all of their other pictures, it looked like they was together and shit, you know, once upon a time. So I guess it was the best mistake because they're not together no more. So, wait, you. All right, I'm sorry.
Maybe I'm the sinner and you're the same. Gotta stop pretending, but we ain't. Why we pointing fingers anyway? But we're the same.
Damn. That shit tough. That's some deep shit right there, too. She said, why are we pointing fingers when we are the same? You the same person, you know. You do a mistake, and then I do a mistake. If my girl do a mistake, and then I go and do a mistake. We the same person, so we did the same mistake. Why we pointing fingers at each other? We did the same dumb shit, you know? I like that.
Break up, make up, total waste of time. Can we please make up our minds?
I knew it. I like that. She hit that for you. I can't do that shit, but she said some real shit. She said something about the stars falling, if the world goes blind, if the motherfucking moon stops shining and shit. Didn't know the moon oh yeah, it do be shining and shit. But yeah, all types of shit. She said all that shit. She said if all that happens, she said, guess what? I'm still saving my love for you. I'm still saving me for you. So you ain't gotta worry about nothing. I like that. I need me a girl like that, man. World class life. No. Okay.
You know I'll be saving my love for you. Cause you're the best mistake I've ever made. But we hold on. There's no part of gold in the rainbows we chase. But we hold on.
I just gotta pause it to admire that shit. Like her voice, y'all hear that? This shit's so sweet and soulful. Like, damn, bro. Imagine being able to sing like that. I know one of the loyals, they can sing like that up in the comments down below. I know one of y'all can sing like that. But me, I can't. So fuck to us that can't sing like that. Imagine being able to sing like that. Y'all hear this shit? Yeah. Man. Big Sean.
Yeah. I guess time's wasting, tick-tocking, lip-locking.
I guess time's wasting, tick-tocking. Get it like time, tick-tock, tick-tock, tick. Okay.
Can we keep the feelings fresh? How do we zip-lock it? Wear your heart up on.
Hey, bro, he said some deep shit. He said, why can't we keep the feelings locked? Why can't we just zip-lock it? Because, you know, Ziploc bags and shit, you zip. Those are Ziploc bags are meant to, you know, keep shit inside. So why can't we just jump inside of the bag, close that motherfucker, and then, you know what I'm saying, keep our love inside of this bag and not let nothing go out. You know, why can't we just do that? But, hey, ain't nothing perfect, but some real shit. Why can't we do that, my baby? That shit tough.
Ziplocking. How can we keep the feelings fresh? How do we ziplock it? Wear your heart up on your sleeve, so watch out for pickpockets. I guess to go the distance, we might need to piss stop it. Hold on.
I guess to go the distance. First of all, he said the pickpocket line or heart up on your sleeve. Okay. And then he said, I guess in order to go the distance, we got to pit stop it. So we got to stop. We got to stop in the middle of it in order to continue going. Because, like, you know what I'm saying? Maybe you got to fuel up and shit like that. In a relationship, that's what you got to do. Maybe sometimes you just got to stop. You got to put things on pause in order to make it go long. And I like the bar in the analogy he used with that shit. That shit
clean. Pickpockets, I guess, to go the distance, we might need to piss stop it. Hold up. I know love could be a beach with no shore. Sure. I didn't count to 10, lost my temper, and went back to 4.
Bro, hold on, bro. This is Big Sean saying something up on here. I can't wait till this album drop. He's saying something up on here, bro. He said, how can we have a beach without the shore? You know, beaches have shores and shit like that. And then this nigga said, I done got mad, counted to 10, and then I went back to 4. Because, like, you know how they be like, oh, bro, why do I feel like I got hair on my nose? Like, what the shit is this? But you know how sometimes they be like, oh, if you get mad, count to 10. So he said he got to 10 and was like, fuck, I got to go back to 4 because I'm still mad. Like, that count to 10 shit don't work. I don't know. I ain't never been told to do that because I ain't a raging ass nigga, but shit.
I know sometimes it's hard to realize I'm the man that you need. I had a dream, we branched out, started a family tree, huh? And I feel like that.
Big Sean, bro. This nigga said, I had a feeling that we branched out and started a family tree. So we started a family tree, like, hey, I fucked on you, we had a baby. And then, you know, we just had multiple, like, you know, we had a baby, our baby had a baby. You know, the cycle goes on. Y'all know what a family tree is. And he said, we branched out. Like, we branched out and we did that. And then branches on a tree. Big Sean killing this, bro. I feel like literally, it's like on top of my nose and I feel it, but I can't get it.
I had a dream. We branched out, started a family tree. Huh? And I feel like that everything we do is overdue. You ask why I love your mom so much, cause she's a older you. I wish that you were happy. I guess that's the one thing I should be providing. Ain't no number twos. We both ones of ones, and we the oddest couple.
Oh my God, bro. Big Sean is killing this, bro. This nigga, bro. He said, you ask me why I love your mama so much, because she's just the older version of you. Some deep shit. And then this nigga just said, we not number twos or something like that, but we are both ones. We are both one of ones. Like, one of one. There is nobody like them. And then he said, we are the oddest relationship. Come on, bro. Like, the oddest or the oddest couple or some shit like that. Odd. What is an odd number? One. Number one is an odd number. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19. All right, I'm going to stop right there. But those are all odd numbers. And he, but he said, we are one of one. And what is also an odd number? One.
Oh. Providing. Ain't no number twos. We both ones of ones, and we the oddest. Oddest. Couple, only human, except you. You a goddess, only lions.
Wait, what'd he say?
Bitch. The oddest couple, only human, except you. You a goddess, only lying to you. When I lie you down, just being honest. When you...
Bro. Big Sean, bro. This nigga said, I'm only lying to you when I lie you down. So, man, you not laying those happy. I only lie into you and lie. I'm only lying to you. So he's saying he never lies to her. He keeping it 100% a buck with her.
You a goddess, only lying to you when I lie you down. Just being honest, when you start as friends, it's hard to say you're never going back. If I'm not the one, then I'm the best mistake you ever had.
Make up, total waste of time. Can we please make up our minds and stop acting like we're blind? Cause if the water dries up and the moon stops shining, stars fall. Hold on.
said there's no pot of gold at the end of the rainbows we chase. Cause you know, like pot of golds and shit like that, the little Lucky Charms motherfucker, the little what they call the little nigga, the leprechaun and shit like that. Have you ever seen Leprechaun Goes to the Hood or something like that? That movie funny as fuck. It's a scary movie, but it's funny as fuck, bro. Rainbows we chase, but we hold on. Is that a compliment? If somebody walks up to you and be like, you the best mistake I ever had. It's a compliment. Should I take that as a compliment? Somebody, a female walks up to me and says that. Damn, that reaction was 11 minutes. Hey, that shit was cold as fuck though. Hey man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button, comment down below. But y'all rate this song out of 10. Shit is a dying piece, 10 out of 10 for sure. Like, bro, Ariana Grande and Big Sean, did they ever make any more songs together other than this one? Cause I would love to try and listen to it and shit. Because yeah, that shit slapped. As y'all can see, oh shit. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit the like button, comment down below. I already said that. The next reaction we got is Every Day over there. Every Day, that's the next reaction we got and shit like that. So please make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Show all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button, plus the bell so you get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new song. If it's not up there, then it's the first link in the description. Thanks for watching. Up, down, left, right, A, B, G, code. Pull up my gun, sing like Lee Show. Rick going in my coat, no superhero. BBS, my wrist like Sub-Zero. I found the hair. Hey, hold on. I found the hair. I found that shit. I found that motherfucker. Hold on. I want to show y'all this shit. Y'all probably won't be able to see it. Let's see. I see the little black strand on my nail? I found that motherfucker. All right, for real, check out my new song though, so I love y'all.